Hello, friends and family, and welcome to the Paralyzing Anxiety Global Pandemic Meditation Hour. The last couple of days have been fairly lengthy discussions, so I'll try to make today's a bit shorter. Someone asked, what is the best time to try to meditate, especially if you're just trying to get 10 minutes a day in initially. And my strong recommendation would just be as early as possible. So first thing in the morning, immediately or after drinking a glass of water and brushing your teeth. And if you want to meditate in the evening, my suggestion would be right after work, before dinner. As early in the evening as you can. If you want to meditate around lunchtime, I would say take 10 minutes out just before lunch and sit and meditate then. This structure makes it much easier for us, at least, to meditate in the mornings. So no matter when we wake up, we sit and meditate for 1 hour, generally. Today is an exception. We woke up late and we told ourselves, oh, we'll just have breakfast and then we'll meditate. And then there was some work to do after breakfast. So we got ready and went to go do that work. And then after the work was done, it was time for lunch. Then after lunch, it was time for tea. And so we ended up missing our morning meditation. But that's part of the reason why it's so helpful just to say, before anything else, is because then all the distractions of the day don't start taking priority. But we did meet a couple in Sri Lanka who actually had the opposite scenario where they said they could never meditate in their mornings because their children woke up at 5 a.m., 5:30 a.m., and they couldn't wake up an hour before that. So they would always meditate as soon as the children went to bed in the evening. So the children would go to bed 8, 8:30, and then they would have a chance to meditate for 1 hour before they went to bed. So it really depends on you, but I would strongly suggest as early as possible, whatever that means. So in their case, the earliest time in the day that they had free and to themselves was when their kids went to bed. In our case, the earliest time is just as soon as we wake up, as soon as the day begins. We can prioritize 1 hour before anything else. And I think it's fair to say that 10 minutes works there too. So with that in mind, we can do 10 minutes if you have your own 10-minute timer. And I'll start the 10 minutes now. That's our timer, and that is the end of our session. Good night, everybody, and take care of yourselves. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.